Come on, babe, it's time to wake up.
No, no, 5 more minutes, please.
Fine. I'll look after Ray.
Take the cat.
I remember the day we got married. Antonio promised me he would let me sleep late on the weekends. To this day, he hasn't fulfilled that promise.
Come on, I saw you. Wake up.
No.
Come on.
Why?
Because we have to go, come on.
No, why do you do this?
Bring the cat with you, come on. Continue what you're doing. Don't kill my inspiration. Hey, babe, have you seen the sponge I use for my paintings?
No, I haven't.
I can't find it.
Well, did you check your studio? Could be there.
Actually, you're right. Let me go check.
Tony, what happened? Antonio! Oh my god, Antonio! Come on. What's going on? Are you okay?
Dude, I think there's something wrong.
What is it?
My vision is. It's blurry.
What do you mean it's blurry, babe?
It's really hard to explain, but. It's like when your camera gets out of focus.
Okay. I'm gonna go get the car keys and I'll take you to the doctor. Okay?
Matthew.
Come on, Tony, please.
Good afternoon. Thank you for your patience.
Yeah.
Antonio, your results are back. And I'm really sorry to inform you. You're suffering from a retinal artery occlusion, both eyes. It's very likely you will go completely blind in the next 24 hours.
Are there any treatment options?
I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. So we're gonna go this way. There's a chair over here. Turn around. Easy.
Thank you.
Come on, babe. You go to the couch, okay? To the right. Easy. 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 Turn sideways. Yeah. Scoot. Okay, down. You're good. You're good. Oh, okay, babe. Just rest up. I'm gonna go cook something, okay? Tony? Antonio? Tony, talk to me. Tony, please talk to me. What can I do with you? About everything, no matter how uncomfortable it is.
Oh, Matthew! I can hardly see you at all anymore, Matthew! My vision is fading so fast, I'm so scared, Matthew! I'm really scared!
I promised you the day we got married. I'm gonna be by your side on the good times and on the bad times, no matter what, you understand? I'm gonna be here supporting you and helping you achieve your goals. I love you, Tony.
After years of me begging Antonio to let me sleep more on the weekend, he's finally keeping his promise. But now, I prefer to wake up early and enjoy the mornings with him.
Hey, Tiger. The food is... Oh my God, Tony. That's beautiful.
Thank you, babe. You know, I made it for you. You really taught me how to see life in a whole new way.